open your mind to a whole new way of being. There's real spiritual opportunity here. Prismic science is the key to profound realignment of your entire way of being. You may be asking, what is prismic science and how does it work? Scientific and mathematical principles applied to spiritual growth in a way that gives real results. Do you want people in your life to understand your true value? Do you? Then prismic science will help your light shine bright. I wasn't a spiritual guy, but when I began to understand prismic science, I found a key to profound realignment in my life's purpose. It changed my life, and it will change yours. Welcome to the Prismic Spiritual Retreat, and prepare for your life to never be the same.
This is wild.
Hey, Jess! Over here!
Jess, Tyler left some gifts inside for you. Try them on.
Is this really necessary?
As Tyler says, we have to trust the spiritual journey.
Whatever Tyler says. Well, one size fits all. How do I look?
Like one of us.
Kim, doesn't this all feel a little bit culty?
Don't be silly. This is good for us.
Welcome. Come. Join us. Sit. Drink. As the sacred tea opens your third eye, you will sense the gloom pour forth from your very soul. Let it pour as a cloud of negative energy forms. This prism was a gift from my mother. As the ones you wear are my gift to you. The chant charges the prism, tuning you into the energy that surrounds us all. Starting with Hannah, add your voice to the chant as we move around the circle. Cloud glows violently with all your negative energy. Prepare to destroy it with a collective chant.
Thank you.
What had happened? Where is everyone? We've got to find Kim. Where the hell did everyone go? Anybody here? Kim? Jess, just give up. This can't be real. Everyone blames you, Jess. Everyone knows. Don't have to panic.
Ah! Get away from me!
Oh, it's you. Don't startle me like that. her own fault, okay? She broke the circle.
After you drugged us?
I didn't drug you. That tea is 100% organic.
Everything is going wrong.
I don't know what to do. What should I do?
Just tell me where Kim went. What happened?
You could almost see a red aura around her. That's how angry she was. She was trying to kill me. I swear. She took off that way.
Look, I'm gonna chill here for a bit. Maybe smoke something. Get me if you need me, okay?
What is this place?
Kim! Shit, she can't hear me. Is blown. I need to find a spare.
The rest
Some
of the
fucking
group.
Lunatic tried to kill me!
Jess, maybe you're just having an allergic reaction.